Booth is on it. Plays the point. That shot off legs. Hodgson nearly had a chance. Now Edler fires, scores! Change direction en route, and it's 5-0 Vancouver.
All kinds of activity in front of Mika Kiprusoff as it all starts from winning the faceoff in the offensive zone, and the Canucks start working it around once again, exposing the center of the ice. Cody Hodgson caused a turnover right back to Edler. He swings this one through. Looks like it goes off Jay Bouwmeester's stick, and it's the net front presence by Cody Hodgson and Chris Butler, distracting Kiprusoff, allowing the puck to slip five hole.